If there's one thing you should know about Dillydale, it's that the Mr. Men and Little Misses do enjoy all kinds of foods. They like corn on the cob, love bean burritos, and adore freshly picked apples. Well, at least the ones without worms.
Hello, Mr. Quiet. Welcome to Mr. Bounce's Bean Burger. Can I take your order?
Yeah, if I could just, water.
I'm sorry. I can't hear you.
Do you have any water?
Oh, you'd like a bean burger special. Would you like barbecue sauce on that bean burger? How about pickled peppers?
Just one water.
Okay, so that's a bean burger special plain. Coming right up. Order in. One bean burger. Hold the barbecue sauce and the pickled peppers.
One bean burger. Hold your barbecue sauce and the pickled peppers. Coming up.
Now that bean burger special comes with a smoothie. Would you like blueberry, raspberry, or spinach flavor? Oh, I know what you mean. Spinach is our least popular flavor. Ooh, I'd go with blueberry if I was you. Blueberry it is! Oh. Now that doesn't sound right. How's that bean burger coming?
Almost ready, Miss Calamity. Whoa!
There you go, Mr. Quiet. One bean burger and blueberry smoothie.
All I wanted was a water.
What? You just wanted water? Why didn't you say so? What a calamity!
Oh, how do I get myself in these situations? Lost in a dark and dangerous bayou! Oh, no! Get away from me, you green leafy menace!
Hello, Mr. Nervous. Making a salad?
Yes, but I just can't decide what to put in it.
How about some lettuce?
Looks a little brown.
Those radishes are nice.
Oh, no. Radishes give me terrible gas.
How about some shredded beets?
Don't get me started about beets!
Mr. Nervous, isn't there anything at the salad bar that you like?
Well, I like sprouts, as long as they've been thoroughly washed.
I'm sure these sprouts have been washed twice. See ya.
Sometimes I just can't help myself.
No. Oh, dear, Mr. Tickle, there's something awful in my sprouts. Get it out.
It's just an olive, Mr. Nervous. Must have fallen into the sprouts.
An olive? How can they call it sprouts if it's filled with olives and all kinds of other nasty things?
That man needs to get tickled more often.
Mr. Nervous didn't even notice my plastic bug. What fun is that?
Not nearly as much fun as a tickle.
No! Stop! Mom, you'll make me drop my bug!
Thank you for driving, Mr. Persnickety. I can't wait to try this new restaurant.
But, Mr. Happy, there aren't any tables. What kind of restaurant doesn't have tables?
It's a drive-in restaurant. They serve you in your car. Doesn't that sound fantastic?
No, it sounds positively uncivilized.
Mr. Messy!
Speaking of uncivilized...
Hiya, fellas! Am I glad you dropped by! I just found out they only serve food if you're in a car!
So you'll be joining us?
I thought you'd never ask!
Wonderful!
Mr. Happy, I would prefer that we dine in some other establishment. Preferably one with tables and chairs, and not in my sparkling, clean car.
And miss out on all the fun?
Mr. Messy's right. Besides, here come our waiters.
Hello, and welcome to Dilly Dale Bean Burger. What would you like to order?
Hello to you too, Miss Whoops. May I please have a bean burger on a stick and a lemonade?
Bean burger on a stick? We have to eat bean burgers.
The best in town.
That's what I'm talking about. Sign me up for the same thing.
Oh, very well. I'll have what they're having.
Oh, and can I please have a bowl of mustard?
Mustard? Do you know how difficult mustard stains are to remove?
Not really. I usually just leave stains the way they are.
Well, please, try not to leave any on my clean upholstery.
What?
My mirror!
Oh, well, here's your food. Hurry, Mr. Bump.
Wow! Can't get used to these roller skates.
Whoa!
Ah, smells delicious.
And here's your bowl of mustard.
Shazam! That looks tasty.
My gorgeous clean upholstery.
I love this restaurant. We should eat here more often, Mr. P.
Tell you what, we'll leave a few moist towelettes to make cleanup a little easier. Now, here are your lemonades. Let me get you another.
Please don't bother.
Where are we going? We didn't even order dessert.
I know. How about we get a couple of frozen yogurts to go?
None of this looks very fresh. How bad can egg salad be?
I didn't know you liked egg salad, Mr. Grumpy.
I don't, come to think of it. I'll go with a tuna.
Oh, I'm not sure that's a good idea. Unless you like pickles.
I enjoy a pickle every now and again.
What do you think, Mr. Small?
That tuna does look a little fishy, Mr. Nosy.
Do you two mind?
Sorry.
Maybe I'll just have an apple.
Uh-oh. Is that a worm?
Oh, great McGillicuddy! Now I can't see what to order.
I'll just go home and have some soup.
Soup? What kind of soup? I love soup. Minestrone, pea, lobster bisque, chicken noodle, you name it.
Oh, liverwurst.
As I was saying, the job is very simple.
Job? You mean I have to work?
Yes, that's what a job is. Work!
Don't like the sound of that.
But don't worry, it's the easiest job in the whole kitchen. All you have to do is cook these nut patties.
And that entails, let me guess, nuts.
Exactly. Let me show you. First, you slap the nut patty on the grill. Next, you flip the nut patty once. Flip the nut patty twice, and you put the nut patty on a plate with a scoop of celery crunch and pea pilaf.
Whoa. I have to do all that?
Why, of course. Food's ready, Miss Chatterbox.
Thanks, Mr. Noisy. Table 6 was really, really getting hungry. I think they ate the crayons I gave them. Or did I give them rhubarb? You know, I can't remember.
Honestly, Mr. Lazy, this job's so simple, a monkey could do it.
Can I start tomorrow? I'm gonna need to rest up.
That would be fantastic!
So simple a monkey can do it. Ready to flip some nut patties, Tom? Okay, get to work, Tom. Food's ready, Miss Chatterbox.
Oh, wow. That was really fast, Mr. Lazy. Thanks.
It's so simple a monkey could do it.
You're going too fast. I can't keep up.
Oh, great. My monkey's quit.
Great job today, Mr. Lazy. You're the best nut patty maker we've ever had working for us. In fact, I want you to work here every day.
Whoa, every day? I'm sorry, Mr. Noisy, but I don't want to work that hard. In fact, I don't want to work at all. See you later.
Why is it so hard to find good help these days?
So you see, in Dillydale, it is not unusual for someone to eat a healthy meal on the go. Sometimes with a little too much go. Or bounce.
I think somebody needs a tickle.